I'm sick of people thinking that women are not strong enough to rise above difficult circumstances, especially when she faces an unplanned pregnancy. What? We live in this world that tells us women we can do whatever we put our mind to and that we have something good to offer. And at the same time, it looks at family life and says, you can't have it all. When a woman is faced with a crisis, I believe she has the courage and strength to rise up. It's a disservice to tell women that they aren't capable of finishing school, working, or living a beautiful life simply because they had an unplanned pregnancy. There are some great women in my life who I've seen rise to the occasion of the fierceness of motherhood, and they're some of the strongest women I know. What is more empowering? Telling a woman she needs to get an abortion in order to succeed, or telling her that she has the strength to overcome difficult circumstances? What's easier on us, helping a woman through a struggle or trying to dismiss the struggle altogether? Whether you're called to be a mother or not, in your design as a woman, you are great. You are flawless. You can do whatever you put your mind to. We need a real equality, as JP2 says. What does equality actually mean? It simply means that we stop telling women what they can't do and encourage them to fight the good fight. It's time to rise up, ladies, and don't be your worst critic. I can sit here all day long and tell you you're worthy and you're capable, but if you don't choose to believe that, I can't help you. Will you choose to believe me? You are not who people say you are. You are not your failures or your insecurities. You have something to offer the world that no other woman can. And the world is robbed of something when you don't give what you have to offer. So get out there and show them what you got. As Edith Stein said, the world doesn't need what women have. And needs what women are. Hi, I'm Hannah with The Culture Project. Click here to subscribe and here for more videos. Still awkward. Still awkward.